My name is Michelle, and I'm the associate breeder for pickling cucumber with BASF vegetable seeds. Behind me, as you can see all around, we are developing to produce future pickle varieties. This process can often take up to 10 years. One of the things that I enjoy about my job is knowing that I'm continuing a process that has been happening for hundreds of years. It's fascinating that I'm developing new varieties to meet the needs of today, but who knows how this will change in the future.
BASF, we create chemistry.